Adopting technology for learning is attractive in our digital times. It gives a sense that we are changing the old for the new. But technology itself is not transformative. Education technology is not about devices or building digital worksheets. What does education mean? How do people learn? What makes a motivated and curious learner? Are the real questions we need to be asking. A class with an interactive board is merely replacing the black one. Watching videos together could be consumption rather than learning. Uploading PDF files into your Moodle course is just sharing content. And adding a quiz or a discussion forum may not lead to genuine knowledge. Without critically questioning the old systems of rote learning, herding, examinations, and hierarchies, technology will continue to perpetuate the wrongs of the past. Tamarind Tree is an experiment that redefines learning, bringing open educational resources to tribal students, believing that learning is a journey in solitude, where the classroom is broken to give way to self-paced, individualized learning. And teachers are mentors who push for deeper learning. Learners work independently, decide their pace, set their targets. At Tamarind Tree, the aim is to create a lifelong learner. Moodle becomes the essence of this change. Students learn to produce digital stories, games, and animation. Computer coding builds our understanding of the new world. Time is spent on thinking how courses should flow. What is the core learning? What the assessment should be? What is the depth of delivery? Does the assignment build on the knowledge? Do the videos give concept clarity? Will a simulation enhance hands-on learning? The screen gently opens the world for learners to explore, create, and discover. At Tamarind Tree, everyone is a learner, a seeker of new ways of learning, collaborating, and transforming education.